Now we're going to stay in Fort Smith. That's where a now former Benton County deputy was arrested. So Liam Amos Carey faces third-degree domestic assault charges after a woman told police he pushed her and hit her at a party. The Benton County Sheriff's Office says Carey was fired Sunday. Now police say Carey told officers he couldn't remember anything about the altercation. The officer's report also states Carey appeared not to know where he was, asking if he was in Sequoia County, Oklahoma. He's scheduled to appear in court tomorrow afternoon.